Hiya. As I've been making a couple of videos about my old PlayStation 1, which you can see there in the back, I dug this out of the cupboard, put some batteries in, and this is the Namco Plug and Play arcade game machine. It plays classic old 1980s games like Pac-Man, Galaxian, Rally X, Dig Dug, and Bosconian. So I'll show you a little bit of gameplay. I remember my brother got me this in 2003. I remember thinking, no, it's not very good, but it's actually quite fun. So, and I can remember playing these on the old arcade machines as well in the 80s. So let me set up this at the right angle so you can see. I think that's okay. I'll just put a little bit of gameplay of each one, so the video's not too long. Let's try Pac-Man first, see? Galaxy and Rally X. Let's try Pac-Man. Jump a bit. I was never really good at these. Like most games. Oops. That was rubbish. Oh, useless. That's a bit of Pac-Man. Let's have a look at the other ones now. Galaxian's quite good. Just like the old Space Invader game, really. That's that game. Quick look at that one. I like that game. Rally X. It's amazing how basic the games were in the 80s, but at the time they were, you know, great fun. Right, so this one. Gotta avoid the red cars, I think, in this one. I got an oil slick. That's that game. That's quite good. Dig Dug. Not really sure how to play this one. Where am I? Oh, that's me. Where am I then? Oh, that must be me there. I haven't got a clue what he's supposed to do in this. That's that game. One more, and then Bosconian, the space game. Thank you. quite good. There we are. Here's a quick look.
Quick look at the game. I think you can still get them on Amazon. So, I think you can still buy them on Amazon, so it's worth a buy. But a bit of nostalgia, playing the old games. So, hope you enjoy seeing that. I'll see you in the next video.